Hello, my gamers. Welcome back to the game here. Hope you guys enjoyed Assassin's Creed 3, the Homestead Edition, because we're done for a little bit. We know I still have to do Ellen Silk, but I'm not really worried about it at this moment. Yes, we are still in New York. I don't like New York. That's okay. Today, we're going to do something very important, which we haven't done in like 5 episodes, which is a story mission.
You're not entirely satisfied.
Aren't you excited, guys? So that's the... Okay, that's really close. I'll grab that one. Oh, it's this one. Oh, I'm not looking forward to this. This one. Well, I think I've already failed this. That's so dumb. Oh, that's why I got attacked the last time.
You think you can escape us?
Yeah. What? Okay, it looks like I'm actually going to this fort. Oh, great. Why?
We need to know what the loyalists are planning if we're to put an end to this.
I've tried, but the soldiers themselves are told nothing now, only to await orders from above.
Keep digging. Come find me when you have something worth sharing. We're so close to victory. A few more well-placed attacks and we'll be able to put an end to the civil war and be rid of the crown.
What do you intend?
Well, nothing at the moment, since we're completely in the dark.
I thought the Templars had eyes and ears everywhere.
Oh, we did. Until you started cutting them off.
Your contact said orders from above. It tells us exactly what we need to do. Track down the loyalist commanders.
I mean, he's wrong. I mean, not wrong. I mean, Falling Haytham's still baffling to me. We're gonna get, like, destroyed in a second by something. Wow, that's the longest skip I've ever seen. Okay, we gotta, I need to work on map stuff anyway, I think. Dad, you taught me well. Where are you going? Well, I wanted to do the Almanac kit, but not this time.
Have you considered the proposal? I'm unconvinced. To reinforce them would leave New York exposed. It's hard enough maintaining order with our current numbers. Cut in half.
Yet if we do not join with them, they risk defeat. And then what?
Well, they should have come by sea.
Well, they're talking in circles. We're nothing watching as we are.
And what do you propose we do? March in there and demand answers?
Well, yes.
Wait, what?
Ambush!
Connor? Little help here?
I'm on Connor's side.
Leave the commanders alive, Connor. We can interrogate them.
Great. These guys? Was it there a second ago? You guards as human actually surrender. I didn't expect that.
We'll bring them back to my quarters at Fort George and see what secrets they might share. Really? Well, you'd best get after him then.
You go. I will watch the prisoners.
No, you do it.
Why me?
Because I said so. Now go.
Let him go at this point. But they're not. Tackle the target from above.
Help! I need help!
I don't want to die.
Come no closer!
That's screwed up. Please? Okay, for some reason, Connor didn't want to do what I wanted to. This has just been a disaster sequence. Run. I can't can't hold right triangle and not run. It's kind of weird.
I need help!
Don't mind us, guys. You minded us.
Come no closer!
Okay, so what I want to do...
Stop him! Stop doing nothing! I'm gonna fail again because Connor does not move when I need him to. Wow. You best get down.
Okay, so Connor doesn't like to listen. That makes things very difficult, if you can imagine. Hold right triangle after the thing starts, he walks.
Okay, help.
So I think the plan still remains that doing this helps. I just gotta make sure he runs. By he, I mean Connor. This is dumb. He won't move when I tell him to. Like...
I need help!
Alright. Take five.
He's mine.
Use this as a target. Please? I'm gonna fail again because Connor decided to stand still when I needed him to move. Yeah, like, Connor is just standing still, like, not being responsive all of a sudden. This is awful. Okay.
I need help.
You know what?
There he is. There he is.
Got it. Hold.
Get home. Stop him!
Come on! Come on! Why did you not freaking move? We had this right. All you had to do was freak. I'm taking a break from Assassin's Creed's game after this.
Help! I need help!
After this game, like...
Assassin! Take your mask!
Alright. I didn't tell you to do that. Hit the... Tackling him from above is the dumbest thing I've ever heard.
Help!
I mean, literally,
help!
The only way you can legitimately do this without cheesing it is to...
Help! Why did you do that? That's not where I told... Oh my god. Okay. This actually isn't hard to do. I'm aware it isn't. But for some reason, this has been the most frustrating experience since the poker.
I don't want to know how this story unfolds.
Alright. We're gonna run up here. It wasn't that hard.
Move. Go to hell. I said move.
Wait. I'll tell you anything you want. Anything. Only don't make me go in
there. We just have some questions for you.
Cross that threshold and I'm a dead man.
There you are, Connor. I was worried you might have gotten lost. Come along, then.
Oh yeah, I'm gonna do back-to-back sequences. Ooh, it feels good to do this back. I remember when I was a prisoner. My you lovely redcoat people. I know you're dead regardless. I don't think Connor's aware yet. But we'll see what happens. Dude, you're dead regardless. Either I kill you or Haytham kills you. I'll choose you, Haytham. I try to choose Haytham.
What are the British planning?
To march from Philadelphia. That city's finished. New York's the key. They'll double our numbers, push back the rebels.
When do they begin?
2 days from now.
June 18th. I must warn Washington.
You see? That wasn't so very difficult now, was it?
I've told you everything. Now let me go.
Of course.
Wait, what?
The other two said the same. It must be true.
You killed him. You killed all of them. Why?
They'd have warned the loyalists.
You could have held him until the fight was done.
What? And waste precious time and money on their care? What would be the point? They'd given up everything they knew. I'll meet you at Valley Forge.
In today's New York Morning Post.
Wow. A 4%. Yay. I'm so happy.
For the widest
Ooh,
assortment
story.
Of dry goods, feed, and other staples, call upon the good folk of
love. Oh, crap, I'm target. I'm still wanted. Well, so is this guy. Wait, he didn't die? How?
God save me! They've all gone mad!
Dang it. I was hoping I got away from them. Alright, so... I don't know how I'm gonna do things yet. Are you serious?
Ready your
Alright. So, that episode was long. Next time, one assassin's pet. You shot me through a wall. We're gonna do more stuff. I don't know what we're gonna do yet, but I'll see you then.